in order to demilitarize the region, a collective effort to demilitarize the area so as to essentially reduce the threat posed by the United States, not only to China, but to the other countries that, in fact, you know, also, you know, suffer from the threats and military power of the United States. So that is the problem in the South China Sea, in the West Philippine Sea, that China, instead of moving towards a negotiated collective kind of agreement that could involve everybody in demilitarization, has rushed unilaterally into a kind of balance of power posture, you're relying on military power, and that's just not. It will just create even more problems for the whole region and increased militarization.